Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel Coding Share. Today I will show how to install Shadcn UI in a React.js 19 projects using Vite and Tailwind CSS 4. Shadcn UI is a modern and customizable component library for React and Next.js, built on Redis UI and styled with Tailwind CSS. It's fast, lightweight, and easy to customize. So let's get started. At first, you can open any browser. I open a Google Chrome browser. At first, search Google or your preferred search engine, Shadcn UI. Then, if you search Google, is a first result ui.shadcn.com and open the link. Okay, at first open the link and get start button. Get start button, then you can click Vite. Okay, Vite. Then follow the step. At first, you can create a folder, your preferred directory. I create the folder my desktop. New folder and folder name. Okay. Open the folder VS Code text editor. I can use the code editor, VS Code editor, and open a terminal. Open a new terminal. This path. Okay. Go to the documentation and copy the first command and paste here. And enter project name, no needed. Enter dot and enter and choose your framework. I can choose React.js and use a select variant TypeScript and JavaScript. I select the variant of and JavaScript. Okay. Vite install is successful. Then add the Tailwind CSS 4. Copy this instruction and paste the terminal and enter, waiting for some times. Go to the documentation and create some advanced work. This step replace everything in src index.css with the following only this line. So copy this and go to the code editor and src index.css and select the everything and delete, then paste it. Control S for save, then go to the documentation and create a file like this name, some changes after create file. Create a new file, paste this name and replace the T to J. Okay, and copy this code and paste this and remove this and save. Okay, go to documentation and already Tailwind CSS 4 is installed successful. Go to documentation, skip this step and go to 5 step and input this your bit.config.txjs file. Input this and copy this portion and replace this portion. Okay, save this, Control S for saves, and run the command for install latest Shadcn UI. So copy this command and run this. Okay, select your favorite color. I have select natural. Use force. Okay, successfully install Shadcn UI. So I have a create a component for add for test purpose. So copy this code and go to the terminal and paste it. Use force mandatory. So I can change some this code. I can delete everything and drag last name takes to Excel and takes already rate 500. Okay, type my name. Okay, okay, input button 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 component UI button. Okay, CLIC click me. Okay, button is imported. Save Control S and last command npm run dev. Okay, start the project and this result is boom. It is successfully installed Shadcn UI with Tailwind CSS 4 and React.js 19. So goodbye.